checked out book. He's hurt. He's not 100%.
Like I said, sometimes you may not be able to come and put the work in, but you still show up at the job. You know, you understand what I'm saying? You're, like you, Vic. Last week you had a cold, but you showed up.
Yeah, we're covering a hook of the leg and a kick out by
sounded like you had a cold.
Now, I'll take that as a backhanded compliment. It's Cora Jade right to the stomach. And when will Jade look in the mirror and point the finger for her shortcomings?
Hey, come on.
You can't keep telling me all this stuff and not actually realize that she continues to blame everyone else. And she goes into a cover, hooks the inside leg, and a kick.
You know, I don't know why you keep talking like that. Cora Jade, like I said, she may be different than every one of those young ladies in the locker room. She has the most utmost potential to be one of the best in this business. And I'm not just saying that. I'm not a fan or anything like that. I'm looking at her talent, Vic.
Well, downplayed Thea Hale's Battle Royal win. Blame Dana Brooke, who is ringside, for the loss. Certainly the NXT Women's Champion, Tiffany Stratton, watching this match closely because Thea Hale is the number one contender to the NXT Women's title. And finally, creating a little bit of separation back to what your point was, a little bit of the teachings from Gulak and Dempsey.
You got to understand the confidence, the undeniable belief in yourself. And that right there is what Thea Hail has gotten over this last 3 weeks. That may be the one thing she needs.
Well, not only that, she certainly has toughened up as well over the last few weeks, along with picking up an offensive repertoire and a nice suplex, and Jade screaming in pain.
Have you ever seen one of Drew Gulak's sessions?
Look at this. This is what Thea Hail calls boing.
What?
What she calls it, you can talk to her about it. Thea Hail is almost like she drinks nothing but caffeinated coffee. Big suplex again. It's like the little engine that goes.
No,
never stops.
I'm seeing a whole lot of difference with Thea Hail right now, the balance.
Oh! Wait a minute. Poor Jade. What's she doing now? Jade's gonna get disqualified. Again, great job by the officials. Oh, the official didn't see Dana Brooke.
Wow.
And that's gonna open the door for Thea Hail. And Hail now, with all that coaching.
Dana Brooke
going right in.
And look
at Hail. Kimura lock. Cinch.
I can't believe this.
Is Jade gonna tap? Yes, she has to. Nowhere to go.
Here's your winner by submission, Thea Hail.
Look, I gotta agree with you. Drew and Charlie playing dividends for Thea Hail.